Radiation must have affected his mind.
He's a mutation, Steve. Face it. He's a freak of this new atomic world of ours. 1, 2, 3, 4!